We were warned, and now it's here. Mobile phone detection cameras, which can go anywhere at any time, are now dishing out hefty fines and demerit points. If you're caught, almost half of your licence will be swiped in one go.
When we see this, they see this. Talking, texting, a phone in a lap, and this guy, both feet up and eyes off the road.
This is real. These are people's lives at risk. It's not your lounge room. You're actually in control of a motor vehicle.
While police have been catching and fining drivers for years, this world-first technology appeared on New South Wales roads last year. In a three-month grace period, 30,000 people were caught but let off with a warning. Now, no more chances. From today, the fine is $344 and 5 demerit points.
There are fixed cameras, but also these ones. Mounted on the back of a trailer, they can be picked up and taken anywhere and put on any road across the state. There are no warning signs, and that's something which is being done on purpose.
Because we want people to actually, anywhere, anytime, think that they can be detected.
The reason we wanted warning signs was because of the fact that they act as a deterrent, but it's also about transparency.
While artificial intelligence is the first to pick up any potential offence, the government says fines are only handed out by a trained police officer. But even then, proving it could end up in a courtroom.
There's no clear indication that it's a phone. There's a presumption, a possibility that it's a phone, but you'd have to be satisfied as a magistrate beyond reasonable doubt that that was a phone and that it was being used by the driver.
So this one you'd defend in court?
Look, I think that's very arguable, that one. The best advice is don't have a phone anywhere near you while you're driving, because then it doesn't matter what photographs they take.
Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.